Corey here fishing on a transcricket river. Got some minnows. See if I can't catch anything with them. Snakeheads, bass, whatever bites. Hook them right through the lip, just like that. And I'm gonna come down here. Come down here and cast them out. Cast them out further than that. Got that rod out, and I got more. Let's see when them bobbers go down. Some big live minnows. Some very big ones. Whoa. Minnows are so slippery. Using a circle hook on this one. Come down here. That one that's close to the lilies. Anything come out of there, they should grab that. Without no hesitate. Then this one is a bottom setup. Sorry guys, just trying to get a minnow. Circle hook on this one. Sinker. Just toss that right there. Something is chasing my line right here by the lilies. Something chasing that one out there too. It looks like it's a turtle beside it. Pretty sure that's what bit me. Darn turtles. There's a turtle muscle with my bait. Oh, I got one. My bobber down there gone. Oh, snap. We got one on. Oh yeah, got it. Got a big snakehead. That's a nice size. Woo! Nice size snakehead. Let's go. Wow. This is a nice one. Got one. He hammered that minnow. I'll be back. I'll have to get that hook out.